So thank you everyone for coming. This is Duality, so cool because I'm doing duos today. And so the first piece that you heard was Blood Tides by Emma Clark, who's sitting in the audience just there. Yeah, give her a round of applause. And so the second piece was Plato's Cave by Casey Cangalosi. Now I segued between the two because I thought they went so well together, the sort of the mysticism, the philosophy of both pieces, I thought it just worked quite well. So it was kind of cheeky, but that's what I wanted to do. So now I'm going to be playing a piece on marimba with flute, and it's by Benjamin Drail, composer from Illinois in the US. And I don't think it's been played in 10 years, or that's what he said anyway. So yeah, this should be the first time in 10 years this piece is played. It's called Duet for Flute and Marimba, and please welcome Danny Evans. So we're now going to be playing a piece, well, two pieces called Two Abstracts for Flute and Percussion. As you can see, there's quite a setup, and actually Danny is going to be playing some percussion as well, which is a bit out of her comfort zone, but I thought it'd be fun. So there, I've actually spoken to the composer, Sean Tilburg, and he had some really strange things to say, such as, well, you'll hear, but one of them supposedly sounds like chocolate, and the other one was just a bit of a laugh. But yeah, you'll hear them now. very much. So it's now time for the final piece, which is an interesting one. So this is a piece written for chessboard called Game of the Century. Now, so called because it's about a 13-year-old boy who beat a chess grandmaster. And Conor Shafran wrote this piece for the game to be played exactly piece by piece as it was played, but then with percussion as well. So we're just going to get set up and enjoy. Thank you very much for coming.